raving, red-blooded young Yankee boys. String their torsos up and use their dicks as toys. Nuke every US city. Blow them to the sky. And every apple pie, and gun them down with M16s, aiming at their eyes. Round up every US citizen, all except the Jews. Take that lot to Israel, and wipe that lot out too. And then get all the Vietnamese that were napalmed to death, and everyone from El Salvador and Cuba and Chile and the rest, and say, look, the Yanks are gone. The world is once again free. No more napalm. No more CIA. No more Wounded Knee. When they are all celebrating, nuke the fucking lots. And there'll be lots of jelly gasoline in every baby's cot. And then load an M16. Give it plenty of feeling. Put it to your temple. Blow your brains on to the ceiling.